What about you, DJ?
Like, we weren't hitting. So then I was like, it's not about me, it's about my teammates, my team. And then I was like,
that's the perfect ending right there. Congratulations, you guys. Well done. Florida with its first Little League World Series title. Let's go.
Yeah, Julie, thank you very much. It never gets old, it just gets better. 6 years in a row, the United States has won the Little League World Series championship. The second year in a row, they do it in walk-off fashion. I want to thank everybody that works on this. It's a labor of love. It is the highlight of the summer for near everyone. And I want to say a special thanks to Sebastian Salazar, Julie Foudy, of course, my buddy Todd Frazier, and Jessica Mendoza. I'm Carl Ravitch. Thanks so much for spending your time with us. Florida, your champions.
Here we are, on top of the stars. Never thought we'd ever get this far. We live for moments like this. We come alive in moments like this.
There is no better place to be than Williamsport, Pennsylvania. One of the happiest places in sports. What's about to unfold is absolutely magical.
Swing and a miss! A no-hitter for Mexico! Taiwan's thrown a no-hitter in Williamsport. The shortstop goes out!
And he makes the play!
The concentration to make the grab!
And a diving catch! That's a rough gem! What a play!
Please enjoy every moment that you have here and bring those memories back with you.
You do the Soto shuffle. You better be prepared to hit one out.
Ortiz cranks it. Left field. It's over. Mexico Magic! And he's gone! Another championship for Chinese Taipei! And there they are! The United States champions, Lake Mary, Florida! A Little League World Series championship. Now Shen Hao rips one up the middle, fielded by Anderson. Oh! He gets it down. Oh, it's perfect. They show it away. Mike Berry's going to win the Little League World Series championship.
In the SEC, every Saturday is a celebration. Every game, a spectacle. And it always feels like home. This is the SEC on ABC. And this is how it's done.
Kids, the backyard is all yours.
Wait.